From the home of the Spirit Quartz, Buchner took South Africa. Quite fascinating, lovely form this one has. Central quartz crystal surrounded by the smaller ones. Now, color is usually determined by what happens around the terminations. Here we have almost a amethyst and smoky mix. So I'd say smoky amethyst. Very unusual kind. These are from many, many moons ago, definitely not from recent deposits. The yellowishness inside there would be some hematite come goethite in stages of oxidation trapped inside the quartz crystal. Look at that lovely fanciness, that V formation, which one also doesn't all that often see from this particular deposit. In some of these, I've actually found pyrite crystals. Now, please note that a lot of the material, I go through my cave, or I call it a cave, it's actually my storeroom, and I find from different times. I first experienced the spirit quartzes here in the late 90s, 1998, I think, around about that time. And I was blessed to be, I had a very good supply at that stage. All the way from South Africa, spirit quartz, look at that. There's the V formation, there's the starburst when we look from the top down into it. Shots of amethyst, well, I'd say smoky amethyst would be a correct definition. Color-wise, let's do it on a turntable. Let's give it a turn like this. Got butterfingers this morning. It's our South African winter, rather nippy here. Or for us, today I think is about 7 or 8 degrees, which is rather chilly. Celsius, that is, degrees Celsius.